They came to rescue me. I was nearly down and I stood up, brought my editor that I couldn't go president that was happening. And they started beating me. What I had was, you are the one that knew how to fight on behalf of the president, that house against this. That was what I had from one minute. And they sprayed, they tore my clothes, put me inside the boot, then they took me to school.
How did you get to the bush?
I don't know how I got to the bush.
They charmed you?
Yes. I think so. I don't know how it happened.
Somebody charmed.
I'm going to church.
Around what time?
7 a.m. on Sunday. I left hostel. School hostel. I even greeted the security that I'll be back. Probably, I see that my brother called me from Kola, so I want to worship there. I sent a text message to my choir coordinator because I'm going to Judah Parish. In Ilaro.
What's the name of your church?
Judah Parish.
And what was the reaction of your church members when they heard you were arrested?
Actually, my rector is also going to that church. So, and he hates anything cultism. We don't fight. Our school is a peaceful school. We are even trying to make a rally that kick against indiscipline, kick against cultism.
Why is it that nobody supported, nobody fought for you since you have been arrested?
Especially from the school.
From the school.
What level are you?
HND 2.
HND of what?
Banking and finance.
The school claimed that you have been dismissed or expelled from the school just because of this same issue. And you are now being arrested.
Because they didn't make the proper findings. Even if I was still there. That was how they are going to say that the student union president.
Mr. President, were you the only one going to church at that time?
Yeah, I was the only one. I left.
There was nobody going to church with you. You are the only one.
I'm the only one going to
church. What about this guy?
And I've been greeting people. I've been greeting people.
Who is this? Who is this?
I don't know him. I don't know him.
What really happened?
I don't know him.
I don't know him.
I was leaning down in the bush. So then immediately I stood up when I knew that.
Do you know him?
Do you know him?
That
I didn't see him. I don't know anybody. I saw the God made me. I don't know him.
I don't know. I was leaning down in the bush. Then immediately I stood up. I checked my.
Why were you in the bush?
I don't know how I come. I got into the bush.
You don't know how you got to the bush.
I don't know. And it wasn't even a bush.
The
houses.
But you were in the bush. How did you get to that bush?
I don't know how I got to the bush. I think proper investigation should be taken.
What did you remember last?
What I remember last was I did that to the people. At one junction. That was what I remember. And after then, I noticed that some people are running.
Who did you suspect?
I don't know the place.
I don't know.
Hello.
I'm not sure because I've been told that people will come and meet me because I'm just independent and they will come for money. I think maybe they are trying to initiate me also so that they will be able to. I don't know anything about this thing.
So you mean
I'm not a member. I don't know how they got this place. When I got into the school, they wanted to wear this thing. I tried to drag with them that this clothes is stuffy. This is not my clothes. It was vigilante. They sprayed pepper spray in my face. I think they should fight for this. I don't know anything about this thing. And they are taking me here.
I heard they sprayed pepper.
Yes. I was here to fight that. How come will they put the clothes? I don't know. How come will they put it on my neck?
Your colleagues in SVD ought to have fought for you. They did not fight for you.
You were immediately suspended.
Our school hates courtesy. And they hate anything that will disrupt the academic calendar. So which we don't even try to make... any riot.
And none of...
We are peaceful and Aluta with sense, Aluta with sincerity. Aluta is not the idea.
Hello, and none of your executive members is aware of this, such that you
all
were immediately
them,
removed.
All of them are aware. That I don't know.
And you were immediately removed.
That I don't know, because I was in the cell. I don't know. Nobody to fight for me, except for Nance.
What do you now want to do? Uh-huh.
I don't know what to do, because I don't have anybody. Why are
that's happened, though. That's happened.
Yeah, it has happened. Why will my rector abandon me without making proper investigation? Assuming I've been killed, what will he be saying?
What about your parents?
Yes. My parents are in Osun State.
Are they?
Yes, they are coming. Assuming I've been killed, will this be the story now?
But the CP claimed that you confessed that.
I didn't confess anything. All my statements has been, I don't know anything. Never caught none that are dead. You can't give what you don't have. I don't know anything about this thing.
Okay. We didn't confess to the CP.
I confessed everything to everybody that I've been meeting.
CP said
that I don't know. I didn't confess anything because I didn't know anything about it. I've been telling them I don't know anything about it. Make inquiry.
Okay.
They searched my house. They searched. I'm staying in hostel.
Okay, why they searched your house?
They didn't meet anything. They searched my office. They met my shoe. from hostel to my office.
Maybe you didn't keep it in your hostel.
There's nothing I want to keep. I don't go out. I stay in school throughout.
Okay. Were you caught with Bible on your way back?
Yes. You can't go to Bible without go to church without the Bible. Why are you caught with the Bible?
The Bible is in at Orita. So I was planning to go to Orita to take some documents also. Seven a.m.
But you don't go out now.
Before no.
Where do you stay?
Before I become the FPP president, hello. I was staying at Orita. So hello. I have part of my load at Orita.
Hello, you are staying in the hostel. How come your Bible is at Orita?
Because that was where I was staying before I become the FPP president. That was where I was staying before I become the FPP president.
Yes.
And after when I become deputy president, December 18th,
you don't take your Bible
at all. I have Bible on my phone.
Thanks for watching. Please click on the subscription button below, then click on the bell icon and click on get all notification to get notified once we drop a new video. Subscription is free. Please click on the subscription